My shoes on. Now where's my... Bad dog! Hey, today is the day when Crayon discovers mud.
What my ear? Jesus Christ!
Deep on it. Boom! Oh, Graham. Graham! Woo! Woo! Woo!
Wash off your ass. Wash off your ass. Wash.
Go over there. You put in the mud.
Help.
He won't notice.
Money, fame.
Yeah. Washing one of my toys. Huh? Washing a toy.
Do you have it everywhere?
Fashion.
I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Shut up. No one loves you.
such a bat.
The outside of my shoes are dirty. My shoes are dirty. I need you in my room. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Dirty travel. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. I need you in my room. I need you in my room. No one else forever, because they have my metal room. Boom, boom, boom.
Okay. That shoe's clean. Do, 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 do. Oh, crap. Where's my Grammy? Where's my Grammy? Boom, 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 boom. Oh, crap. Ah, mate. Yeah, hit me. I'm gonna walk in here. Not like I never did before. Boom, boom, boom. Boom! It's you. You need to be washed off. Oh, crap. Jimmy? I'm washing off my toys. Because you can't play in the mud, Jimmy.
Oh God, what's happening, Daddy?
Can you come play with the boys?
Okay.
They cost them money, you know.
I know, I'm washing my toys.
Just don't drink. You can play with it like that. Don't add any more.
Okay. Jimmy, you still have mud on your shoes. I know I do that. No, it's not. Jimmy. Why are you looking at you? Yeah, why is he in here? Oh. Oh my God. Proto. My pants are wet and my top is dry. You're not dry. You will never dry. Even if you ever wore again, you would be D-E-A-D. What? No. No. Look, still, you have mud on your shoes. The cool tassels, Daddy. Thought I killed you. Actually, you did, but I'm a small boy. I can leave my body because I'm a ghost now. You're a ghost? Oh, nice. Now I can wash your ghost. Well, I'm still washing your body. I don't need that. Hey you, giant human over there! Help me! Sure.
Yay!
You didn't make it though.
I did.
Since when? The creator's a SpongeBob, copyright restricted, Trav.
Chase, I am the creator of SpongeBob.
So you voice SpongeBob?
Mm-hmm.
I knew your voice was that high pitch. Haha! At least my video hold it.
Shut up.
Heh. I roasted you. Nate, wake up. Nate, wake up. What's going on? You have been absorbing water. No way. Wait, I'm still alive? Yes, dang it. I thought it was dead. Well, it doesn't matter. You're still alive again. Just be glad that you got a second chance. I loved being in heaven. Actually, I think you deserve to be more than the other place. Hell, why? Remember what you did to me that day, one day? What one day? You know, you threw me off the cliff. Oh, that was years ago. How was that years ago? That was happened yesterday. Which was a few years ago. Yesterday night. Is he all clean now? I'm washing your hair. The water's so murky, I can't even see my feet. But I can see my body. Wait, what? I left my body. Since when? Since now. Why? What do you mean, why? Why do you mean? That. Why can't I? Because look how dark and murky the bottom is. You can't even see the bottom. You can't even see the bottom of your shoes. That's how murky it is. Whoa. I never knew that. Well, good job, Mr. Logical. Just like you? You can't come up with it. You can't come up with anything creative, Trav. You always say your face, your face, your face, your face. You just said it. You always say it as an insult. You said your face yesterday.
You mean just like you?
Trav, why are you taking that insult off now?
You mean just like you? I'm gonna do that from now on just to show you how annoying it is. Just like you.
Oh!
What?
I just roasted you.
How? 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 How did you roast me then? Prove. Prove it.
My favorite man, Zelda. Fuck off.
I'm Shrek.
Yeah. Dude, wake up, wake up. See how murky the water is? Yeah. My face. Look how ugly I look. Dude, he's making the water more murky, so now he can't see. Yeah, escape. Dude.
Dude, wake up. Wake up. Just like you? Ah! I'm gonna do it to you. I'm gonna do it to you now. No, you do it all the time now. Trav, if are you wet underwater or are you just wet when you come up? No, Trav, it's not an argument, it's a real question. I like chicken. Prescription drugs. Die. Did you know you're gay? Yeah, Trav, me too. I knew you were gay.
You knew that you were gay?
Yeah, I knew you were gay, Trav. Yeah, I knew it, Trav. You were gay. You are gay. I knew it. Looks like not everybody's lying. Yeah, and me too. I'm glad we all accepted that you're gay. Just like you. Trav? What's that noise? Why is it so quiet? What's in here? Me just escape. Did you know that you were gay? I hope my friend made it out. Hey, what's in here? I can't see. Oh. Looks like he didn't make it out. What? You can't. Nope. Burnt my eye, Travis. What? Did you know that you were gay? I knew that you were gay. Isn't that a good thing, Blue?
No. It's not a good thing for Blue. He loves to be dirty.
Dirty, yes.
Yeah, I could tell how boy could be dirty sometimes, but ow, seriously, that wasn't necessary. Ooh.
Help. Okay, I can't swim.
I can.
Well then, help me.
Saved you. Hello. Are you even alive?
He had white eyes.
I don't care.
Okay. I can tell you it's a little dark in the cave in here. I can't see the bottom, and I don't know where everybody else is.
That's a little bit. Oh.
What's in the bottom of here?
Hey, mate. Wake up. Wake up. Boom, boom, boom. Wake up.
Boom. Drink water. Hey, mate, he won't wake up. What do you mean? He just won't. OMG, the Hulk got knocked out. Of course I did not.
Oh my god! It's the Alaskan Bullworm!
Everybody's like, OMG. That's so scale.
Yay, white.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh, crap. Well, I'm going to step in the water, see how cool it is.
Somebody once told me the world is going to want me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking. Kinda. Duh. With. Oh. Bingo.
Okay. Make your life. Yay, I'm alive. Until you sleep, idiot.
Dying. I'm not alive.
Because you slipped in there. Why?
Yeah.
It's a little quiet, right?
You're always quiet. Nobody stays alive anymore.
The others,
but these guys are dead. We don't care. Get in there. Boom, no one attack.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Watermelon.
Yeah, that makes sense. Boom, 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 boom.
I see you in your room. Yeah, just let me in, or I won't rape you.
Cause I obviously W-O-N-T-E-E-E-E-E. You look like a baby.
Guys, he was Navy, not
blue.
Hey.
Come on, Hulk. We need to go. Come on, Hulk. You can walk. Little did he know we was a zombie. The whole entire everybody thinks I'm not a zombie, but I am. Holy. Oh look, we hit the 30-minute mark. I don't care. I don't care. This is deep. I need to grab it. Ooh, got it. Ooh. Oh. You know, dry off my whole tongue. Oh, no wonder what you think. So lying there, they are not waiting. I don't know what they're waiting for. Until next episode of the Drowning.